making the sound of my teeth. So for my second grilled cheese, I made the perfect way for parents to trick their kids into eating vegetables. So it's doesn't actually have any bread in it. It's a cauliflower patty made with cauliflower, Parmesan, and egg, fried in oil on a skillet. And then inside of the sandwich is just Vermont cheddar cheese. I seasoned it with Tony's because that's my favorite seasoning. And I hope you like it, even though you don't like cauliflower.